again, follow XWE as well if you haven't already on Facebook. XWE Wrestling Kansas. You'll find them. Or you can check them out at xwprowrestling.com. Make sure, guys, that you are picking up your raffles right over here for those. Where to go? The Malico Painted Painting and the Stormy Renee Wood. We're going to be doing that before the main event, so make sure you're grabbing those up. Are you guys ready for some more action? You know what? I usually don't like to be interrupted, but I don't mind this one. Ladies and gentlemen, he's the United Liberty Champion, Mr. Leo D. What's up, man?
Actually, I was scheduled for a match.
Sabretooth. Jumps me from behind, backstage, when I was trying to shake his hand. So I do what a good champion does and lay out a challenge. He's not here. Right? So, he wasn't worthy anyway. But I'm gonna give the microphone back to you and introduce the four gentlemen who are worthy.
Well then, we're gonna just make this the number one contender match for the United Liberty title. And it will be. Come on, give it up one more time for Leo D here. He's gonna come out and join you to see who he's gonna face next. We got referee Pinky in the ring. Let's bring him out for this fatal four-way. His first opponent. We'll be right back.
fucking tired of garbage trash wannabe play wrestlers like these stupid XWE trainees taking my spot. So guess what? I'm taking his. I'm in this match now, not Johnny Faith. Announce it. Announce it now.
Ladies and gentlemen, taking Johnny Faith's place, Kenny Zombie Jones.
Yeah. You got what you just trying to do.
Let's go, Kingdom! Let's go, Kingdom!
You suck too! You suck too!
excited to see that match when it comes up. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Tito Valentino. And one more time for your United.